Fashion is global and revealing. It is a way to express yourself on a daily basis and according to the situation. Fashion is all about change, variety, brands, confidence, seasons, and positions. And the success of the fashion trends lies in the acceptance and perspective of the society. See how easily we define fashion? But do you think it will be that easy to break into this glamorous and competitive field? To get into this field, at least you should possess a proper dedication, commitment, hard work, and a tinge of luck and timing. So buckle up, friends. Today in this video, we will discuss about the most awaited question, that is, how to become a fashion photographer. Welcome back to Creative Hut channel, an exclusive platform to know more about photography. The life of a professional fashion photographer is very elated and at the same time much tiring that one could ever imagine. But once you get established, you will be immersed with the chance to travel around the world for the glamorous shoots. Furthermore, one will be working with high profile companies and models. But most people don't realize the skills to get established in this field. It's not taking up camera and shooting with creative ease. Even those already in the industry find it hard to get stable. So there are certain key points you should know to be a fashion photographer, which follows. 1. At least you should complete your basic schooling, that is your 12th, and along with that, opt for some photography course, either diploma or degree, for better understanding of the art of photography and the equipment. 2. Understand what fashion is all about. As a photographer, you should be master of your camera and its settings. But to be a fashion photographer, you should possess understanding of some basic things of fashion, that is, how fashion got evolved, fashion from different decades, hairstyle and makeup strategies, fashion terminologies, iconic designers and their works, and the current industry news. 3. Refer standard fashion magazines. In order to stand out of the crowd, refer magazines and get inspired by the images and try to add your creative sense in that while shooting. Study their clothes, hair, and makeup from different perspective, because maybe it's a singular thing that stands out as something. Hashtag the names of the people so that you can work hard in order to collaborate with them in your future career. 4. Good knowledge about lighting technique. Should have a basic knowledge about lighting, as there are both indoor and outdoor shoots. Moreover, should be aware of different kind of modifiers and diffusers used in the shoots. 5. Portfolio. Build a portfolio of your own in both digital and printed version, and keep the portfolio well updated and edited according to the trends. And whenever showcasing your works, target your audience, like in which genre they are more interested to witness. 6. Apply for a job in a company. Now, if you are ready with the above mentioned points, then one can apply for the respected jobs in different fields of fashion photography itself. And if you don't know what are the different types of fashion photography fields available, then watch our types of fashion photography video. Henceforth, fashion is a tough industry, and like any other jobs, one will face rejection over and over again despite all the hard work. But one should remember that the quality of work polishes with time and practice. So be consistent with your work, passion, and dedication. And if you have any further queries regarding the fashion photography, then comment on the comment section below. Till then, stay tuned with us, subscribe our channel, click on the bell button for the notification on latest videos. For photography courses, different specializations in photography, visit our website www.creativehut.org. And to know more about photography articles, tips, tricks, portfolio, and much more, visit our official blog www.creativehuts.com. Feel free to like and share. Till then, stay safe and healthy, for we'll be back soon. Bye-bye.